Hey yo, what's up guys? Bestatgames here, and we're back with the Pokemon FireRed Randomizer Nuzlocke, and we're going to take on Blaine, even though we still have to fight Sabrina. I'm going to be battling every trainer because there is no reason not to. It is good experience for my Pokemon. Jirachi! Whoa! Slow the fuck down, my dude. That lowered my special defense, and I probably shouldn't have stayed in, but I did, because I'm a crazy man. Yeah! Give me that Gengar! Hell yeah, Gengar! In the randomizers, you can set it so that way impossible evolutions are possible, because, you know, you're playing on a fucking emulator. Levitate. Isn't that his actual ability? Yeah, probably. Shit, that's cool. Unfortunately, I'm gonna switch. Bye-bye. I just like using fire-type Pokemon, that's why I have a Kyogre! Actually, I might not want to battle Blaine right now, because he might actually kick my ass. He might legit slaughter my team. And I really don't have to battle him right now. Fuck you. I can just make the way easier when I get here and when I come back. Thunder Punch! Thunder Punch! You know what, I'm not gonna battle Blaine, because I think he's actually gonna kick my ass, because he's gonna have, like, level close to 50 Pokemon. If I remember this shit correctly. He might have, like, a level 45, and, you know, while that would be a nice challenge, I'm not taking unnecessary risks when I still have to go do other shit, like get the 6th badge. So we just cleared the way. That's all. fly. Saffron City. Okay, I got the TM from this guy. I still have the Poke Doll for the other one. I'll go in there when I'm ready. No, I have to get rid of Team Rocket first. You know what, before I get rid of Team Rocket, any TMs he can learn real quick. Well, actually, before I even do that, what are your stats, buddy? Ghost Poison. Oh, your special attack is nonsense. Too bad Ghost and Poison types are not special attacks. Okay, so your special attack is nonsense. Actually, Dark is special. It has speed boost. I actually thought they'd have weaker Pokemon. Shuffles get fucked. Damn, you could see me from all the way across the screen. That's nuts. Could you stop? Have an Articuno. Why did he draw it. That's bizarre. Sick. That's a golem and a ditto. Well, I guess I'm taking the golem, but I need a spot that's empty. Because I don't need a ditto, I already have one. Back. Summary. Marvel Scale. Trace. Sand Veil. Truant. Liquidus. Alright, let's go take on Team Rocket now. Spaghettiing all over the controller because I don't know what the fuck to hit. Do the thing I want to do. Okay, time to take on some Team Rocket. Again with the Mew. It's a Zangoose. We're gaining. And a Chikorita? Wow. Couldn't decide, huh? I remember when I had a Meganium. You're gonna see me kind of walk around Silphco a bunch, because I know what I have to do, but it's been a long-ass time, so I don't fully remember it. Okay. Plus, I want to beat all the trainers anyway, so like me beating all the trainers doesn't really bother me all that much. So right now I'm just clearing out trainers. I found a stick. Yay. I'm so tired of this Pokemon. Okay. Blue first go. Sorry about your damn luck on that one. Gonna be a two kill either way. Bye. Right, the bag can fill in this fucking game. It's a sea incense. That was dumb. Kyogre, there we go. Not one of the four Rocket Brothers. Cool story, buddy. Hell yeah, Shadow Ball. Bye-bye, Shadow Punch. He's actually the highest level now.
Place kick. Still doesn't want to evolve. Good job. Bye-bye. Bye-bye again. Bye-bye again. Bye-bye. I'm gonna take this one teleporter. No, he identified me. I'm one of the four Rocket Brothers. Cool story. Guess who doesn't care? This guy. Card key obtained. Quit messing with us, kid. Quit being in my way. Oh, is that a Blissey? That's free XP, man. Making me waste my Blaze Kick. Thank you.
think I'm afraid of your water Pokemon? Funny. It's a Rayquaza. Thanks. Okay. Quite a bit. Netball. A person berry. A mech mail. I will throw that. I will discard that away when I have the chance. Okay. Yeah, I see you're hiding. Pussy. TM 20 for Haze. Intruder. Oh, hi. Hi, Blaziken. Missed ball. See ya, bitch. Oh no, that's a Luga. That's a Luga. Thunder Punch the Luga. Why did I get burned? Not chill, dude. Not chill. Not chill, dude. Just toss this shit. Like, why even hold it? Wake up, paralysis, heal, burn. Use. Let's heal that burn. Help. I'm an employee. No, you're not. That's why you're battling me. Strength. Double kick. No. Yes. Oh shit, you're just teaching psychic. Okay. Yeah, Floofers, you're learning psychic. Yes. Goodbye, Vine Whip. Psychic might not be a useful move. Oh no, lady, it is. Psychic means I win the game. Yeah, that's the one that I actually need. It's on the third floor. Okay. I'm not trying to do that right now. Especially with, you know, a minute left in the episode. In fact, we're going to go hit the Pokemon Center. Okay. So that is it for this episode. Hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, like button, subscribe, all that other fun stuff. I'll see you next time. Peace. Remember, the world ends with you. Don't mess it up. Or fuck it up. Or anything. Be good to each other.